Teach the children quietly, for someday sons and daughters.